Good morning. I'm just getting ready to head into Disneyland. It is my final day in Disneyland, but I am going to California Adventure tomorrow and then catching my flight the next day. I'm trying not to think about it because it makes me very sad. This morning, I think that I'm going to try to rope drop Rise of the Resistance. And if I can't do that, then I'll do Jungle Cruise. Okay, have a good day, Mickey. It's supposed to rain a little bit this morning. I think it rained last night. And then the rest of the day is supposed to be very nice. Look at how giant that slug is. He won't make it to rope drop.
It's raining.
So I read that the quickest way is to go through Frontierland to rope drop Rise of the Resistance. Although on the map, Adventureland looks like it would be shorter, but I will trust the local experts. And I also haven't had breakfast yet, so I wanna grab one of those Ronto breakfast wraps. I think at some point I have to get some more band-aids for my feet. They're full of blisters and I ran out of them.
There's baby ducks in the water.
The happiest place on earth are delighted to have you as our guest today.
Almost everybody is running. You're not supposed to, especially with all this water on the ground. It's dangerous. My sneakers are soaking wet. Okay, it is 8:04, so we'll see how long this takes. 4 minutes, and we're in.
Incoming transmission from Ray. Thank you for joining the cause. Remember, it is vital that you keep the location of the Bacara base secret.
The crews must be on board now. Transport is away in 30 seconds.
We've been detained.
Right hand side, keep your units together. Utilize both sides of the hallway.
My favorite ride in all of Disney World and Disneyland.
Leave us.
Yes, General.
Enemies of the First Order, we will soon snuff out your meager resistance. You chose the wrong side, and now you will pay.
You have what I want. You know the location of the secret base, and I will take it from you.
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get a move on.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, and go for the president.
Your cover is blown. Find an alternate route. Pick these two droids anyway.
Detention, you're breach. Prisoners lost the order.
Does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
I see no evidence.
Now!
Sound the alarm! All personnel to their stations!
Oh.
Resistance.
came in a little off target.
Oh my God.
Ground crews will meet you outside the wreck.
That's the best guy ever.
Nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but
thanks to your heroism, the location of the resistance base is secure.
You're welcome.
Bravo. Yes, R5, you too.
I haven't been on that ride in a couple years, and it's actually better than I remember the second time around. So good. Jungle Cruise isn't showing as open, so I'm gonna go grab some breakfast because I am hungry. I'm gonna go the right way because I was going the wrong way. One character here that I'd like to see today is the Mandalorian and Baby Yoda or Grogu. Did I just find a Rey plushie? Oh my gosh, that is so adorable. I remember as a kid watching the movies and these things terrified me. And in the ride, it's still like the most terrifying thing on the ride. Not Kylo Ren. All right, I'm gonna get the Ronto morning wrap. And here it is. Oh, there's a random duck running around. She's trying to get on the ride. A little intense, buddy. All right, let's go listen to some punny jokes.
All right, go ahead and reach under your seat. You gotta find your 3D glasses. Oh, we don't have 3D glasses. We're not that kind of ride. Go pull on your yellow socks on the right hand side. Oh, we're not that kind of ride either. For my friends sitting in the back of the boat, you're gonna be sitting in the VIP section. Yeah, don't be too excited. VIP stands for view is pathetic. So, all right, now friends, once we're all seated, let's see, I think that's it. That's everybody. All right, let's go over some important safety reminders. Never mind, we don't have time for safety. Let's get out of here. Go off to your right-hand side. This is going to be your first sign of wildlife for you folks. Look at all these creatures standing on their hind legs.
There's people walking.
Humans, you know, they eat popcorn, churros, Dole Whip, bread bowls, all that great stuff.
Yes, we do.
But, folks, you got to watch out for the little ones. You know, I heard they can attach to you for 18 to 24 years. How terrifying. All right. Now, first, go ahead and look off to your left-hand side. You're going to see a Himalayan tiger right there. Now we got that name because sometimes he's Himalayan over here, Himalayan over there, and Himalayan there too. And also, do you see these two cobras right here? We have these cobras went to high school. Yeah, we took history together.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, it was a really great class. Now, friends, it looks like we have some concrete evidence that we are now approaching the elephant bathing pool. It looks pretty rock solid to me, so let's get a closer look. Oh my goodness, let's look at this. The whole herd is out today. Now, friends, while we're cruising through here, I'm going to point out some of my favorite plants. Friends, oh my goodness, look what we have here. We got these bearded horsies.
Bearded horsies.
Stripy horsies right here. We got these tall spotted horsies in the back. Mm. And oh wait, I know those ones. Look at those lions enjoying that old horsey on the rock.
Aww. Ooh, sad.
Horsey looks dead.
Yeah.
Dead tired. Oh, oh no. Oh no. Skipper, do it! Oh my goodness, what has happened to you? Oh no. Oh no! Oh dear!
Oh dear!
Oh dear! That's weird.
These jokes are so bad, they're so good.
Oh, they're great, friends. I see that every day. Most dangerous part of our journey now. If you see these hippos that blowing bubbles and wiggling their ears, it means they want to charge the boat, but I don't have any cash on me, so you better watch your wallets here. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm gonna scare them off. Watch this. Oh, I think I did the trick right there. I scared them stiff. Yeah, I even got the hippos in the trees too. Yeah, they hide very well. That's a boa sitting in a tree. Yeah, H-I-S-S-I-N-G. Yeah, please don't get in a relationship with a boa. I heard it's really constricting.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, what do you know now? Because you don't want to get wrapped up in one, folks. Alright, now on your left-hand side.
Well, that was amazing. I really love corny jokes. So that was perfect ride for me. Oh, these are cute ears. Indiana Jones ears. Aladdin's lamp. Whosoever rubs the lamp and places coins in the slot below shall receive the wisdom of the genie and have their future revealed. Well, I might have 50 cents. Let's see. Okay, I only had a dollar, but they split it for me. So let's try this. Now what? Ooh!
Greetings, Sahib, and welcome to my humble lab. If you will but rub it with great vigor, I shall be happy to reveal your future. Oh, this is very exciting. You, Master, will discover the secret of life's greatest mystery. Even bigger than the secret of existence itself, you are the one who is destined to discover why it is that every time you go to the supermarket and you buy hot dogs and buns, there are 8 hot dogs and only 6 buns.
That's so true.
You will be a sage, celebrated throughout the kingdom, and then you'll move on to even bigger questions. Like, if the universe is really expanding, why is it so hard to find a parking place? I don't understand it.
Oh, well. Please come back again, Master, and let all mankind benefit from your exalted wizardry.
He didn't give me the answers. Now I really want to know. Okay, I'm going to head back into Galaxy's Edge and jump on the Winnie the Pooh ride on my way over. I can't count the amount of cast members that have said that I have something on my shoulder that needs wiped up. Poo. Oh, the ride just closed. Let's check out the store instead. This is so adorable. We love Poo. Yes, we do. Honey. Okay, I need a water bottle, and I know this is a kid's one, but I just need something small to put in my backpack. I think that's perfect. Today is my new favorite day. Here's Pooh. Hi Pooh, how are you? I know! I'm a big fan. Well, I didn't get to go on the ride, but I met Pooh. That's always a good day. So 2 hours later, and the wait time is now 65 minutes. So it definitely saves you a lot of time when you rope drop. I think I want to try some polystarch puff bread. That's really, really good. I was expecting some sort of like cheese topping, but it's sweet. It's very good. Almost like a croissant with like a sugary topping.
Hello. Thank you, citizen. Your loyalty is appreciated.
These Star Troopers are pretty nice.
Couldn't make it fast.
As you were.
Ray and Chewy. Hi. For the Resistance, of course.
All right, very good. Yes. What's your name?
Jolie.
That's an excellent name.
Thank you.
Are you going to fly the Falcon today?
I don't know. I think I might not today.
You might not today?
No.
Are you feeling like you might crash it if you fly?
Yes, I am.
Well, I think it's better to be safe than to damage
your Falcon. Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
Ms. Traveler said they were not going to fly the Falcon today because they were afraid they would crash it.
Yeah.
We appreciate that. That did happen. That is a true story. Oh, no. It's hard
did
for you to take.
Oh, yeah.
It's all right, Shane. No, the past isn't the past. Let's just say yesterday was a rough day for flying.
Yeah.
It really was.
Yeah, I don't want to feel like that.
And somebody said that they turned the Falcon into scrap metal. No, I'm sorry.
It's a very upsetting conversation for Chewie. Right.
Maybe if we all agree not to crash the Falcon today, Chewie will feel better, right?
Yes, yes.
Can we all promise?
Promise. There he is, Mandalorian. I was just about to leave, too.
You can wait.
Hello.
I watch your show on Disney Plus.
Good. You know your way around a 10-1 starfighter engine? Kalimoto could use some help. Go to Mos Eisley, Spaceport Bay 35. Have your deck with you.
What was the Spaceport Bay?
I'm still in the first season.
35.
That's correct.
That was not the right number. You said the first one.
Still in the first season.
This is the way.
Well, mission completed in Galaxy's Edge. Found the Mandalorian and I found Rey and Chewie. Bonus. Galaxy's Edge seemed nice and calm in comparison to the rest of the park. The park's actually sold out today, and you can tell when you go through Fantasyland. I really like these ears, and they're scented. Macaron and Minnie. And they have the matching backpack. This is dangerous. Castle playset. Try me. Cute. Fireworks. Just ordered a bowl of chili at the refreshment corner. It's a Mickey-shaped chili bowl. I'm gonna go for a nice relaxing ride on the Mark Twain Riverboat. It smells like fresh paint. We're gonna try and go all the way up. Ooh, we're high up. Puppy.
Engine room. I had three.
Mark Twain.
Mark Twain is not just the name of a riverboat or a great American author. It also means the water here is 2 fathoms deep. That means it's safe enough for us to proceed on our steam-powered journey along the rivers of America. We're on the mighty Mississippi, heading south and ending up down in New Orleans.
In the south one, there's a sail, way down on the river. And music is always playing, start in the daytime, go all through the night.
Be for yourself.
Haunted Mansion, back at the under refurbishment. Pretty on the outside, but scary on the inside. If walking a half marathon in the parks doesn't do it for you, you can also do some canoeing. A little more exercise.
And I do believe he's giving us a sign of peace. That means we're all clear as we head up the Missouri River to the home of the Plains Indians.
Oh, an eagle. Real life eagle. Well, that was nice. I think I'm gonna grab a Dole Whip and go to the ticky 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 room. The ticky 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 room, which I've never gone into. Yum. Seat. love that. I've watched a lot of these attractions on YouTube like 100 times, and it is so much different to experience them in person. Like, I actually thought that that would be kind of boring, and I loved it. It was great. A lot of people here dressed in like safari outfits and Indiana Jones outfits. I think they're doing some sort of scavenger hunt. There's the man himself. I just heard someone explaining that it's Adventureland Day, which is why there's so much cosplaying. Alright, I am going to head back to my hotel and get rested. The water bottle leaks, unfortunately, when you lay it down. So I wanted to test to see if it would survive my backpack, and it will not. That's okay. I'll just return it when I go back in the parks. Just realized that the parade is starting and I have to make my way over to the restaurant. Be our guest. Oh, it's nice in here. Oh, I love all the paintings and mosaics on the wall. I'm gonna sit right under this beautiful mosaic. Chicken tenders and tater tots and a salad.
Never see you ready.
Never gonna sing a solo.
I'm gonna sail upon that ferry boat. Never to return again.
So goodbye, farewell.
So long.
Goodbye,
my boy,
au revoir.